points, line segments, and parallel lines. A point is an exact location. On a polygon, the point where two sides meet is called a vertex. This polygon has four vertices. A line segment is a part of a line that connects two endpoints. On a polygon, a line segment is called a side. A line is different from a line segment. A line goes on forever in both directions. Mathematicians use arrows to show that it goes on forever in both directions, like a number line. Parallel lines are lines that go on forever and never cross. They're always the same distance apart. You can find parallel sides on some polygons. These two sides are parallel. These two sides are also parallel. When two lines cross and make a square corner, they are called perpendicular lines. This symbol means this is a right angle, or 90 degrees. You can find perpendicular sides on some polygons. There are two perpendicular sides here, for example. This is another pair of perpendicular sides. Points and line segments can be used to make polygons. Lines go on forever and can be parallel and perpendicular to other lines.